My name is Mark Odi, and welcome to Kuching!
My name is Mark Odi, welcome to Kuching!
Now, Kuching is the largest and most populous city in the states of Sarawak. It is a very multicultural place, and while most locals speak Malay, there is also a local dialect called Bahas. 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 While most locals speak Malay, there is also a local dialect called... Now, Kuching is a heaven for tourists. You can enjoy various sightseeing locations, and there are many temples and museums to keep you occupied. But the best thing, in my opinion, is the tasty local food.
And cut. You wanna go for lunch break?
Yeah.
What are you fancy for?
McDonald's.
Now, I've been lucky enough to come to Kuching at the same time as the Hari Raya Celebrations.
Hello.
Selamat, Hari Raya, Adi Fitri.
Selamat, Fitri. Kepada saudara serta saudari, setahun hanya sekali merayakan hari yang mulia ini. Miskin kaya memakai baju baru warna-warni, mengunjungi sana kaum kaum ini. Sungguh hebat pemandangan di hari raya ini.
This is an important religious holiday celebrated by Muslims worldwide that marks the end of Ramadan, which is the Islamic holy month of fasting. Now, there are huge feasts to celebrate 30 days of dawn to dusk fasting. Now, I've decided to see some nature in Kuching, so today I will hike up this mountain called Mount Santubong. It should normally take 4 hours, but a pro like me, it will only take one. Let's go. Or can we just stop for 5 minutes, please?
Come on, man, we have been here for 10 minutes, hurry up.
I don't get paid enough to do this.
It's your own video, no one is paying you anyways.
Yeah, but it's gonna get loads of views.
Who wants to watch a British guy climbing a mountain in Kuching?
Santubong is actually named after a Malaysian princess. Now, she ran away from her family and got her head chopped off. The haze! The haze is back! G'day. The scenery here is stunning. The nature, the leaves, the trees, the snakes, the crocodiles. It's fantastic, really.
Mark, why do you speak in an Australian accent?
Because the trees, green, snakes, Steve Irwin and stuff?
No.
Oh my... See?
Climbing a mountain is not that hard. It only took me 2 hours.
4.
Shut up. The long climb has been worth it. The scenery is fantastic. The view is amazing. And most importantly, the sky is blue. There used to be, and still are, some active tribes in Malaysia. Now these people don't need power and electricity to survive. They use their natural surroundings. Thanks for watching, everyone. And now to finish, a short poem about my time here in Kuching. Enjoy. Kuching is a beautiful place. And the beaches are great. The trees are kind. And the sea is clear. The perfect time for holiday year. Nature is everywhere, even on this chair. The food is great, just like this pear. Are you sure this is a pear?
Oh man, sorry, I forgot to tell you. We ran out of pears, but we did have some durians left over. Pasti ganda.